The playboy life of Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis, the first lady, was for the streets of Washington. Sources say after JFK passed, she began simultaneous affairs with his brothers, shorting Mr. Man's Cuban missile, so she kept the family close. She kept her bloodstained dress on for hours after her husband's assassination. Shorty's more loyal to the soil than an NBA superstar. She was engaged to a World War II veteran just months before breaking it off for the boy. Make love, not war, stupid. As a young buck, she was a bona fide equestrian prodigy. It's always been horses over hoes for this young stallionaire. She was an undeniable style icon, but critics hated on her for wearing international designers. The first lady rocked Gucci, Louis Prada, while the homemaking basic bitches of the 1950s was rocking nada. She redesigned the White House on a budget. The white Martha Stewart was a real one.